Once upon a time.
I wish in a far-off kingdom, more than anything,
lived a young maiden,
a sad young lad,
and a childless baker.
More than life,
I wish,
with his
more
wife,
than anything,
more than the moon.
I wish
the king is giving a festival.
More than life,
I wish
to go to the festival.
More than riches,
I wish my cow would give us some milk.
More than anything,
I wish we had a child.
Please, pal, I want a child. Pal.
I wish to go to the festival.
I wish you give us some
milk. I wish we might have a child. I wish.
To go to the festival.
The poor girl's mother had died.
You, Cinderella, the
what,
festival?
You, Cinderella, the festival?
You, Cinderella, the festival?
The festival?
The king's festival.
And her father had taken for his new wife.
The festival? A woman with two daughters of her own.
Look at your nails.
Look at your dress.
People would laugh at you.
Nevertheless, she still wished to go to the festival and dance before the prince.
Beautiful of face, but vile and black of heart.
Jack, on the other hand, had no father, and his mother, I wish.
Well, she was not quite beautiful.
I wish my son were not a fool. I wish my house was not a mess. I wish the cow was full of milk. I wish the walls were full of gold. I wish a lot of things. You foolish child, what in heaven's name do you have the cow inside of the house for?
A warm environment might be just what Milky White needs to produce his milk.
It's a she! How many times must I tell you? Only she's can give milk!
Why, come in, little girl.
I wish. It's not for me, it's for my granny in the woods. A loaf of bread,
please.
To bring my poor old hungry granny in the woods. Just a loaf of bread,
please.
Cinderella's stepmother had a surprise for her.
I have emptied a pot of lentils into the ashes for you. If you have picked them out again in 2 hours' time, you shall go to the ball with us.
And perhaps a sticky bun or four. Birds in the sky, birds in the eaves, in the leaves, in the fields, in the castles and ponds.
And a few of those
pines.
Please.
Down from the eaves and the leaves, of the fields, of the castles and ponds.
No squeeze, pal.
But swiftly sift through the ashes into the pot.
Listen well, son. Milky White must be taken to market.
But mother, no. He's the best cow.
Was. She's been dry for weeks and we've no food or money and no choice but to sell her while she can still command a price.
But Milky White is my best friend in the whole world.
Look at her. There are bugs on her dogs. There are flies in her eyes. There's a lump on her rump big enough to be a hump.
But,
son, we've no time to sit and dither while her withers wither with her. And no one keeps a cow for a friend. Sometimes I fear you're touched.
Into the woods it's time to go. I hate to leave, I have to though. Into the woods it's time, and so I must begin my journey. Into the woods and through the trees to where I am expected, ma'am. Into the woods to grandmother's house.
You're certain of your way.
The light is clear, the light is good. I have no fear, nor no one should. The woods are just trees, the trees are just wood. I sort of hate to ask it, but do you have a basket?
Don't stray and be late.
And save some of those sweets for Granny.
Into the woods and down the dell, the path straight, I know it well. Into the woods and who can tell what's waiting on the journey. Into the woods to bring some bread to Granny who is sick in bed. Never can tell what lies ahead, for all that I know she's already dead. But into the woods, into the woods, into the woods, to grandmother's house and home before.